New at noon, Howard County police make an arrest in a double shooting. It happened Saturday night on Cedar Lane in Columbia. Police say a group gathered to shoot a music video when a man fired a gun. Two people were hurt. Tariq Dorsey is now facing several charges, including two counts of attempted murder.